What you're doing now is you're assessing, okay, I went to a much smaller cup. How much easier is it really for me to play in the upper register? So do some more.
So I had this gig out in Rosamond.
And they made costumes for us to wear.
The story's too long to use.
It's about an hour and a half.
The French horn starts that. Then the trombone comes in. And then the first trumpet, or second trumpet comes in. And Tom and I both came in at the same time.
We had four books, but we didn't have a first trumpet part.
That was when I realized that nobody's got first trumpet, we both have second trumpet.
We had one second part, two thirds,
it's
and a fourth.
So I thought, you know, screw it, it's Tom's gig, I don't care if it sounds bad.
I was playing the biggest, loudest high D I've ever played in my life.
We both at the same time decide, hey, we better fake the first trumpet part.
Maybe this ain't gonna be so bad.
Now we have two people playing the wrong part, making it up as you go, and no second trumpet part.
I slam a double C, and the conductor just like is stunned.
And every other one is only 8 bars long.
I just slam my horn down.
We had to parade around the club and announce that dinner was about to start.
What was that? I go, that's how trumpet players should go.
Needless to say, they stopped the wedding.